Welcome to Hoshizaki Technical Training. I'm David Bowen, here today to talk to you about the Flaker sequence of operation. On display, we have a F801MWJ-C. To get the machine started, first thing, make sure the control switch is in the ice position, then turn the power switch on. This will energize the water fill valve first, making sure the water tank is filling with water. The lower float switch closes, the upper float switch then closes, and it will begin a ice purge cycle. If the water fill takes longer than 90 seconds, it will enter a 1-beep alarm, a low water safety alarm. For more information on that, check out our videos on Flaker alarms. After the fill cycle is complete, both float switches are closed. The unit then will ready to enter an ice purge cycle with a short delay, 5 to 30 seconds, depending on dip switch on your board. It'll have a short delay, and then it will begin an ice purge cycle, which it brings on the gear motor, the fan motor, and the evaporator heater. After that runs for 5 minutes, then it's ready to start your freeze cycle. After the ice purge cycle is over, we're ready to begin our freeze cycle. This is the point where you'll see the compressor come on, the liquid line valve opens. If you have a suction line valve, it opens. Also, your fan motor is on and the gear motor is on. So, with the gear motor running in the freeze cycle, we start producing ice up through the top of the evaporator, and then it'll do this until the float switch lowers and opens. So when our lower float switch opens, it starts filling with water, keeps on a gear motor, keeps running your compressor, fills with water, and it'll do this throughout the freeze cycle. During that freeze cycle, there is a drain timer that once an hour, for 2 seconds, it energizes our drain solenoid valve to get rid of mineral buildup in the bottom of the evaporator, opens that drain solenoid for 2 seconds, once every hour. There is one more option on the drain cycle. It's called a 1-in-12 cycle, where it actually once every 12 hours shuts the machine down for about 10 minutes. If you need more information on this, please contact tech support or see your service manual. As the unit's been in the freeze cycle, it begins filling the ice storage bin completely. The lower bin switch will see the ice level at a proper position, and it'll start the shutdown sequence. It deactivates the compressor, turns the compressor off, liquid line solenoid, suction line valve turn off, and it runs an ice purge cycle for 5 minutes with the gear motor running, the fan motor is also running, and the evaporator heater is energized. It'll run this purge cycle for 5 minutes to get rid of any ice that may have built up in the evaporator, to purge that ice out into the ice storage bin. Once ice is taken from the bin control switch deactivates, and it will start back in the fill cycle. Thanks for watching today on Hoshizaki Technical Training on Flaker Sequence of Operation. If you have any other questions, please contact Hoshizaki Tech Support or see our service manuals.